Okay.
I'll give you the $200,000 as venture debt.
Okay.
Here's how it works. I'm going to ask you for 6% of everything you sell until you've returned me $800,000. Okay?
That's exactly what I would do.
And then it goes away. It's gone. And I want 3% equity for providing this facility. You can counter if you think that's unfair, or you may find a better deal and give up more equity. I don't know.
So I'm quadrupling the amount of money that you give me, and in exchange, you're keeping 3% of my company?